Titans. Happy Football Friday, and we are home at last. First home game tonight. I'm Instagram at notdrew.2.
Welcome to Titan TV. Today is Friday, September 27th, and I am Instagram at Kyra Catherine.
If you had ceramic artwork that was being displayed in the auditorium, please go to Miss Langless Classroom, Building 2E106, to pick it up. It will be in her classroom for a short period of time, so do not procrastinate.
Girls soccer conditioning will start on Monday, November 30th at 3:45 on the track. All paperwork must be completed and turned in to Mr. Weaver in the athletics office. Make sure you wear running shoes and bring your own water.
Girls weightlifting will have an interest meeting on Tuesday, October 1st during the first half of lunch in the weight room. All students interested in joining the team are encouraged to attend. Please see Coach Roberts if you have any questions. Also, NHS will be offering tutoring every day, Monday, after school in Building 3, Room 109.
Homecoming shirts are on sale through today at lunch at SGA headquarters, $10 for sizes small through extra large, $13 for double XL and up.
Homecoming dance tickets are on sale for $35 from Miss Pearsall in 2B110, don't forget.
Royalty campaign voting today at lunch with your student ID, SGA headquarters window in the courtyard.
Dodgeball team forms can be picked up in SGA headquarters and returned to Miss McCann, SGA headquarters by October 2nd.
Wristbands for dodgeball and class clash sold at lunch for $3 each. SGA headquarters window in courtyard. We will not sell after October 4th.
Parade and carnival applications due today.
Seniors, listen up. Have you completed at least 10 honors, dual enrollment, and or AP classes while still in high school?
Maybe, I don't know.
Do you have at least a 3.5 GPA? Excellence in Orange applications are now available in the guidance office for you. Deadline to apply is November 1st.
Hey UHS Titans, support breast cancer in the month of October and be ready for the Pink Out game on October 18th. With our UHS Fight Cancer pink shirt. Shirts are $10 for pre-order and available for pickup by October 8th in room 1B203. Purchase these at the Titanium store or online at uhstitans.com. See Ms. Taylor for a sample of the shirts.
Congratulations to girls and boys bowling teams for their victory over Spruce Creek. The girls team improved their record to 9-0 and the boys team improved to 5-4. Top scorers for the Titans were Andrew Barrett win with a 280, Austin Barrett with a 220, and Julia Yates with a 194. The team will travel to Lake Wales on Saturday to complete in the 13th annual high school challenge in the Kegel Training Center at Lake Wales.
Congratulations to the JV football team on their thrilling 33-30 win over FPC last night. The JV Titans improved to 4-0 on the season. They will play this Monday at home against Pine Ridge.
Tonight will be our first ever home varsity
football game.
The game will kick off at 7 p.m. here at UHS. The Titans will be taking on Flagler Palm Coast in a battle of the unbeaten teams. Come out and support your Titans in this historical event. We will not have bleachers, so bring your own folding chair.
Feel it coming in the air. Yeah. Hear the screams from everywhere. Yeah. I'm addicted to the thrill. It's a dangerous love affair. Can't be scared when it goes down. Got a problem, tell me now. Only thing that's on my mind is who gonna.
Self-taught, Checking things off my to-do list. Treat my temper like my family, I ain't tryna lose it. Say a little, do a lot. Woo! No excuses, ay. I got no excuses. Yeah, I got no excuses. Woo! I got no excuses. Yeah, I got no. Yeah, yo, this industry is so confusing. Hard to tell who's really with me or who's tryna use me. If I told you I respect you, I ain't say it loosely. I don't throw those, not how I do things. Ay, yeah, I know I can be a nuisance. Ain't afraid to admit it if I think the shoe fits. People ask me where I've been, I've been writing new hits. Had to make my own plans, I don't need your two cents. Ay, yeah, I don't wanna hear excuses. I just like to make moves and make improvements. I just like to break rules, maybe start some new trends. Live the life that I choose, cutting off the loose ends. Yeah, they ask me where I learned to do this. Self-taught, checking things off my to-do list. Treat my temper.
That's all the news we have for you today.
Thanks for watching.
And remember, it's all about the you.
Period.